I'm so excited because I have not yet seen lipstick under my burkha myself. Of course, I've read the script and I'm really excited to see how the whole thing has turned out, how the whole thing has shaped up. Really waiting because I know that they've, you know, Alankita's really, she's spoken to me about it, she's been really excited about the process, and then it started going to film festivals. We just had our premiere in Tokyo Film Festival as well, so I'm really excited to watch it. Sorry? Kiske baare mein? I don't understand. Hey, that's my own film. That's the film I directed.
Konkona ji, aapke kuch kirdaar ke baare mein janna chahiye ki kya karne wale, kyunki aapke kirdaar ek hamesha ek chhap chhod jaati hai. Oh, aapke kirdaar ke baare mein.
There's really not that much I want to say without giving anything away. It's about four, this film is about four women in Bhopal, just the lives of four women who live in the small town and how their lives intersect, what their secret desires are, what their secret lives are, what their identities are. This is what the film deals with. मुझे ना ये सब कैटेगरीज के बारे में नहीं पता. ये फैमिली फिल्म है या अच्छा, यू मीन लाइक बच्चों देख सकते हैं कि नहीं? पता नहीं, शायद नहीं, मुझे देखना पड़ेगा. आई एम गोइंग टू सी इट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, यू नो. अब नाउ व्हाट दे हैव केप्ट इन द एडिट एंड व्हाट दे हैवंट केप्ट, आई डोंट नो.
रिलीज डेट आई हैव का क्या हिंदुस्तान में कब तक रिलीज होने वाला
है? लिपस्टिक अंडर माय बुर्का. Right now we don't know exactly ki kab release hogi. It's doing the film festival circuit, so I hope that, you know, I hope that people all over the world will get to watch the film and then it will be